So, hi dear Aquarius, a very very good afternoon or good evening to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general reading for all the Aquarius Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising. Keep in mind this is general, it might or might not resonate with you at the first place. The second thing, the reading is from 21st till the 27th of November. So let's start. I'll tap into every area of your life and we will see the guidance. Every area means whatever is possible for me. Let's see Aquarius. Overall energy for these 7 days, three of pentacles, working on something with the team, team effort, teamwork is there and you are going to get good results. And I feel like you are working and focused on your career more than anything else right now in your life. So making money, working on your career, collaboration, teamwork, putting in effort and energy to make something work out in your life, that's you are going to do in these 7 days. This is overall focus of your life. Okay, your health. Tower, suddenly unexpected things can happen for you. Please, please beware when you're driving or doing something crazy. Don't do anything crazy or don't have rash. Don't do rash driving or anything. Otherwise, you are going to have some kind of accident. It could be major also. So please take care of your health. Sudden unexpected things can happen with you. Please, please keep that in mind. Suddenly and unexpectedly, you are going to fall from somewhere. Might be falling from heights. Or having a dream, bad dream, and in that bad dream you are falling from somewhere, but that bad dream can come into 3D also. Please do not take any kind of risk regarding your health where you can have any kind of sudden or accidents or injuries or something like this. I'm really sorry, but I have to make you careful. Okay, I'm not scaring you, I'm just warning you. Okay, your finances or your wealth, five of cups. Oh my god, this is a very bad period for you for in terms of your finances also. Financial losses are there or you're regretting. You are regretting investing in something or you are regretting that you are not saving enough or you are regretting why you left your job. You are regretting certain kind of things when it comes to your finances. You took some kind of bad decisions in your life in the past. That's why your financial life is suffering right now. Or you can say certain unexpected expenses are there that's going to make you feel like you are not able to save enough. But this is just a phase. This is just a period. It's going to pass. Please keep that in mind. Nothing is permanent. Not even happiness, not even sadness. Okay? These are the state of minds. States of mind. Okay, if you're a student, the Hermit card is telling me that you will be planning to do something and you will not be telling everyone about it. Okay? Anyone you can say or everyone about it. You will be taking your time, you will be taking your space and you will be trying your best to make your own way in your life. Own path, start trying to find your own path and own way in your life and you will be doing that. So in these 7 days you will be thinking and trying to make a way to get something that you really really want in terms of your education or in terms of your career. So you will be working hard but in silence. Okay, and if you're not doing that, you should do it. You should be separated by from other people and you should make your own way in your life because it's your life. Nobody else is going to do it for you. You have to do it for yourself. Okay, if you are doing job, Queen of Wands is telling me you are going to feel very very energetic, you are going to feel very good about your job, you are going to feel passionate about your job and you are going to do your job with lots of passion and fire and you are going to look good as well, you are going to take care of your health as well and people around you are going to be surprised by your personality, by your changed behavior, by your passion that you are going to show in terms of your job. It's going to be quite a very positive period for you in terms of your job and you are going to like it a lot. You're going to in fact love this period. In some cases you are going to find a new job and you are going to be very passionate about that particular new job and you are going to rock it. You're going to like, I'm going to be the diva or I'm going to be the man of this office. Okay, so you will be in your own energies and liking it a lot. I'm also liking it a lot. So if you're doing business, Knight of Wands, a business opportunity is coming your way, but I don't see this as a very stable opportunity. Even though it's very passionate, it's very fiery, it's looking good, it's looking like, yes, we are going to rock this business, we are going to do it. But you should take care of it, that it's not that much mature and it's not that much stable that it should be. Okay, so please keep that in mind if you are investing in any kind of business or if you are investing in anything that you feel like it's going to be very good for you in the future. It can be obviously, but you have to take care of every documents, every legal thing, everything about the business. You should have a plan. Instead of taking action without any plan, you should have a plan and slow down, then only take action. Okay, so it's going to be positive for you, but you have to beware of every kind of situation that can happen in this particular business, because business is always risky. Okay, it's always risky, and it's always, you know, keeping you on your toes. So please keep that in mind before taking any kind of unnecessary risk, you can say. Okay, if you are single, Queen of Pentacles, you will be much more focused on your money, your job, your career, your business, your materialistic, you can say, gains, financial stability, more than anything else in your life. So right now you will be working on your root chakra. By the word root chakra, I mean you will be working on your self-healing, your financial gains, and your stability. Root chakra is directly related to your stability and feeling secure and safe about the future. So if you are single, you will be doing that. If you are in relationship, okay, Eight of Pentacles, you will be trying your best to give, put in the effort and energy in this relationship, in this connection, to make things work out anyhow. For some of you, it will be like you are the only one putting in the efforts and energy in this connection, in this relationship, and it was not working out from a very long time. Now you are feeling like you should put in the effort and energy and see where things can go. For others of you, both of you are going to put in the effort and energy in this connection, in this relationship, to make things work out between you guys. Okay, so it can go either way. For detailed reading, you can check my other readings for love and relationship. There are lots of videos on my channel about that. I'm the diva. I'm the guru of love. Love guru. Guidance. Six of Cups. Okay, so it's telling me you should go and visit places where you used to be very, very happy in the past, or people or situation, whatever made you happy in the past, and you still are connected to that particular thing, you should go back there. So going back to the past, for some of you, you should resolve past issues and then move ahead in your life, because you still have past issues in your life. Going back in the past and rechecking whatever is there that's hurting you or that's still bothering you, you should recheck, you should get it done, solve it, resolve it, and then move further in your life. For others of you, you should revisit people or revisit situations where you felt very, very happy. It's going to regenerate you and give you new energy to move ahead in your life. Okay, so thank you so much for tuning in, Aquarius. I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye bye, take care, God bless you. Namaste.